today I'm at King's Island, and I'm just going to do this vlog thingy to kind of document a bunch of personal milestones and initial reactions to some of these roller coasters. I'm crazy excited, and today's the day I'm going to meet you for the first time. So, can't wait to do that. Alright, see you later. Diamondback, and that was the most amazing thing I've ever experienced, I think ever, because it felt like I was flying. There's so much airtime. It's crazy to think there's one of these things like 30 minutes away from where I live, and I've never been to one of those. So I am. We're about to go ride Mystic Timbers, and we're gonna find out what's in the shed. So, I'll see you when we're done. Timbers, we found out what was in the shed. It's pretty lame. But other than that, it was a great ride. I just wish it didn't end with the shed, you know? We got the snakes ending, so, good times. Alright, see you later. To the beast. I am really excited to ride this classic coaster. So I'll tell you my reaction when we're done. We just got off of the beast and it was really intense, got jostled around quite a bit, and it was raining, so I was shielding my face from the rain the whole time. But I can honestly say that after all these years, the beast was giving pretty good ride. Didn't get as much airtime on Mystic Timbers, but it smelled better than Mystic Timbers, because Mystic Timbers smelled like wood, and this smelled like pine trees. So that was pretty good. I think we're gonna go do Vortex next. I'm not gonna care about that one, but I'll see you later. To go ride Firehawk, which will be my first Vekoma Flying Dutchman and also my first flying coaster. So I'm not thrilled that it's gonna be a Vekoma, but you said it's good. I trust you. So let's hope we have fun. Just got off of the racer. Congrats, I hated it. This is so rough. And we've done a bunch of other coasters today, like Vortex, the Backlot Stunt Coaster. So yeah, I'll see you when I'm off of Firehawk. Firehawk. And yeah, I do kind of wish that I had ridden a B&M Flyer instead. Too bad they don't have one of those. But I don't know, it was really weird. I didn't hate it, but the restraints were so constricting, and I still felt like I was going to fall out. So, it was... I don't know how to feel about that. I don't know if I liked it, or if I did. I didn't hate it. That's the moral of the story. Alright, I'll see you later. And it was really awkward, but you know what, that's fine. We're headed toward Banshee, which isn't necessarily like a milestone for me because I've done B&M inverts, but I'm excited about it, so I figured I'd just vlog that. So yeah, maybe I'll bump into you again. Let's see what happens. Yeah, but we are paying our respects to the fallen son of beast. May you rest in peace.
On the back,
which is my first arrow suspended coaster. So I'm excited about that. I'll see you when we get out. Crazy short. That lift hill took forever. But oh well, on to the next one. Talk to my first Tacoma boomerang. I'm not looking forward to it, but I've got to do it once in my life. So let's go in vertigo. Crazy dramatic because it wasn't that bad. It's actually really, really fun and I liked it a lot. Now I understand like why you'd hate them being copy pasted at every park, but like it was pretty fun. It did ruin my ponytail. The hair is down for now, but probably looks better that way. So I'll see you later. I don't think there's any more big personal milestones, but if anything cool happens, I'll take a little look. I've ridden every coaster in Kings Island. So we just got off the Adventure Express and I see where Mystic Timbers got the shed from and I was just as disappointed this time, but other than that it was a really fun ride and it reminded me a lot of Big Thunder at Disney World. So I think this is final goodbye. So I'll see you tomorrow at Cedar Point.
Sunrise above the ocean, I find brings a bit of emotion. This time, I look back on the path that life takes me, and someday will erase me. How much time?